When this couple was saying their wedding vows, the bride felt something in the back of her dress, causing her to start fooling around to see what it was. They quickly realized that a hornet had made its way into her dress and was getting angry that it couldn't escape. The bridesmaid tried unzipping the dress to get it out, which is when the groom went in with his bare hand, grabbing the hornet and throwing it to the ground. It's safe to say that they'll never forget the day.